In Valdalos, for the second round of the Enduro World Series, the rider will ride five stages with 1,000 meters denivellation each. I hope all the riders will love the track because they are really fast, really dry, really sometimes technical, physical, and with a really great point of view at the top of the mountain. You are not allowed to train with your bike, so you can only walk on the track the Friday, the day before the race. And on the Saturday, you have the first run without chrono to have a look on the stage with your bike. The first run of each stage is like this. One run without chrono and one run with a chrono.
It's Friday evening after a course walk, and it seems like not only the surrounding changed from coastline to high alpine, also the tracks changed from short racing tracks to long paddling physical sections here. And I think it's pretty interesting to see who will end up on the podium this time.
Now it's Sunday, and Saturday is what was good for me. I have a good shape and very good sensation in downhill. I'm quite surprised with my performance because I'm placed fifth after the first day, so it was very good because the gap is very close to the first. I was just 24 seconds after Jared Graves, and I know that today I have possibility with my physical advantage to win some places and some seconds, but I also have a crash on a curve and I broke the collarbone. So it's part of the season who is finished now. It's hard to to stop like this. Furthermore, when you know that the shape is good and you are fast in downhill. But we have fun this weekend, and I hope to come very fast to be in the front.